Hi, today we're at Miromar Outlets in Estero, Florida. We're just a little south of Fort Myers, and we are going to take a look at the outlet mall. Not really going to go in any of the stores. We're just going to kind of walk through the mall just to show you what stores are here, but it's a great little mall. Please join us. Okay, here's the directory, and we're just going to head in that direction and go from one end of the mall down to the other. Nice Model A. Okay, I have a gelato shop here, Naples flatbread. Store's called Norman Love Confections. Abercrombie and Finch. American Jean Outfitters. American Eagle Outfitters. Harry, Papaya, Puma. Great selection of shoes in there. Air Hostel. Zumas. We have Journeys and Hollister. Looks like they're closed. Express Factory. Gap. These are all factory outlet stores. Old Navy, Oakley Vault, and here's Converse. And that's the Gap on the other side. Old Navy has quite a large store. White House Black Market. And with Calvin Klein. Soma Intimates. Still have Old Navy on the left. Okay, Calvin Klein. And Here's Banana Republic. And these nice courtyards every once in a while. Water fountains. Nice place to take a break. Ann Taylor Factory Store. It's Saks Fifth Avenue. Off Fifth. Hey, it's Tommy Hilfiger's Perfuma. This is Oasis. Here's Greg Norman's The Shark. And we have here Chica. And here's Vera Bradley, Clark's Bostonian Outlet, Johnston and Murphy Factory Store. And then we have Ralph Lauren Polo. And we have the Movado Company Store. Okay, there's Coach. And we have Ralph Lauren Polo. See La Bamba restaurants down here. And then here's Michael Kors. Ellsberg Diamond Outlet. Okay, and then we have Levi's, hey, Vineyard Vines is here. We have Jockey and Perry Ellis on the other side. And Guess is right here. Banter. Kate Spade, New York. And on the other side, we have K Jewelers Outlet. So you should get pretty good deals there. Another fountain. Okay, flip-flop shops. Here's a food area. Take a food court. Let's take a quick look at that. See Fast Fix Jewelry and Watch Repairs. Actually have the sheriff's office in here. And it looks like inside, this is covered in case it's raining or anything. So we have a Subway. Moto's Grill, Hershey's Ice Cream, STEM Lab here, Luna Pizza, and then there's a Playland for the kids. Cosmetics Company Stores, a Le Macaron, Le Macaron, French pastries. It's a nail store down there, VIP Nails. Okay, this is the Nike outlet here. And they do have some good deals in there. Okay, Bath and Body Works. And again, the Sunglass Hut. RAD Winery, free wine tasting. I'd have to do that after the video's over. Francesco's. Lids, so these are all hats. Okay. Salt Life. Hurley. Penguin. Lucky Brand Outlet here. Center Stage. Loft Outlet. We have a J. Crew. Rather large Under Armour store. And there's a Golf Isles. I'm sorry, Golf Less down on the end. Another bomb here. Okay, Brooks Brothers. Carter's, Babies and Kids. And we have a Fragrance Outlet. And if you need to cool off, there's a DQ, Dairy Queen, right here. And there's a Samsonite luggage store. And on the left here, we have Reeboks. And then Claire's Accessories. Crocs. All right, let's see what else we have. We have Janie and Jack Outlet. Auntie Anne's. She approached another fountain here. I don't think there's any stores down there. It's just parking. This store here is vacant. Adidas. Now here's the layout just so you can see what it looks like. And these are all the restaurants, but that shows the layout of the whole mall. Seems to be a few more vacant stores down at this end. Okay, New Balance. Healthy Pooch Boutique and Bakery. Leggings Park. Cafe de Michelle. Okay, Uniform Destination. And then we have Nautica. Water Buffalo Hair and Jewelry. And it looks like there's a Columbia up there. H&M. Okay, there's a Wasabi Japanese Steakhouse. And then over at this end, we have a Furniture Factory Outlet. There's the H&M. And that's pretty much gonna do it. We're back out to the parking lot. So we hope you enjoyed this video. Miramar Outlet Mall. If you like it, please subscribe to the channel and check out our other videos. We have other shopping options and all kinds of different things all from the great state of Florida. Thanks for watching.